All right, welcome back, guys. How you doing? I got rocket boots. Nice. I don't know if I started building this on camera or not. It's been a while since I recorded, but I did start building another room. Okay. Oh, are we on a blood moon? Oh. Let's go. I'm bringing it punk ass bitches. Oh, I'm so excited. We're gonna get so much money. Just here. Take it. All of you. Nice. Oh, man. Alright, this will get me good on my dodging. The first time I did it with a boomerang, and I sat in the doorway and almost shit my pants. This time, I think we're gonna play a little ballsier. What's up, zombie? Ho ho, suck it. Oh, 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 oh. It's a blood moon. Come on. Come on. Oh, what, you want some too, huh? Come on, we're on top level, punks. Let's go. Hoo-ah. Give me this. Uh-oh. I just got a lag spike. Why did I get a lag spike? Ooh. Nice. 200 is a zombie. I don't know. I was kind of expecting something a little more challenging. The first time, man, this thing was dangerous. But this little arena thing I've got set up, I think it's gonna look super easy. I've only got 56 silver. That's not really a whole lot. Oh. This is mine. So, I started watching some videos, and apparently, there are classes in this game, and I didn't realize that. And I have no clue, because like right now, like, melee's killing it. I think range may be overall better, but this is both, you know, so like, can't I have a sword and specialize in melee for up close and then just still get the bonus of range? Is that a thing? Can I do that? If not, why not? Listen here, guys. All you little flyer guys, you all need to die. Ah, gotcha. Nailed it. myself. Oh, yeah, I'm not worried about you guys. Oh, here we go. I wonder if she's like a little mini boss. Yeah, see, I already got all that. Okay. Jump on you guys. There. Feel better? Awesome. Ooh, ooh. Hello, hello, hello. Ooh, nice. Okay. Ooh, see, that was something. And I think I've got a portable light source. I think I looked something up. Or somebody said something of something I have. So we'll look into that after this blood moon. You see, like, I'm just, like, wrecking it. Because I'm stupid mobile. Yeah. Druid's over there kicking butt. I mean, look at him. He's just like dropping down on top of him. Take it. We'll do this for 9 minutes. That's how long this is gonna go. I'm gonna rack up some zombie kills too. Now see, 250 of that. Alright. Zombie banner. Nice. Anybody else? Oh, how did you... Oh, it's because I was aiming the wrong. Is that it? Okay. Well, alright. That was fun. And... almost made me 2 gold. How's my inventory looking? Lucky Shark Tooth Necklace. bulky zombie arm. Banners. Lens, arrows, another banner. This is plant stuff. Okay. This is all weapons. So, put those in. Okay, and then this is bulk stuff, and I know I had those dirt blocks. Let's, gotta open that. Let's come over here. Put that away. You don't have anything, so let's start putting these things in here. I forgot where I had been storing them before. So, oh, okay, here. Here. That's a weapon. Shoe spikes. That's a weapon. Yeah, see all this? So now it's just, dyes. And potions. And a fishing rod. Actually, you know what? We're gonna sell that fishing rod. Alright, hey. Clothes. No, because you don't sell. On the forest, I was fishing, right? Well, guess what? A bunny hopped up to me, then another one hopped to another. Suddenly, I started my bunny just came up to me from the water, but it had no legs and fell out of my shoes. I was really scared of. This is best thing, you better catch for me pronto. A bunny fish. Okay. Oh, okay. So he doesn't have any. Aw, this doesn't have any value? Damn. That's depth. Yeah, we can sell this. I'm gonna sell that. Intrepid shoe spikes and regular shoe spikes. Let's get rid of the regular shoe spikes. 2 melee speed, 4 defense. Yeah, get rid of that. Displays depth, 3% to movement speed, 2 to defense, goodbye. Oh, does nothing, goodbye. Alright, let's do that, put that over there, because those are staying. Okay, now. Thank you, sir. Alright. Oop, nice. Move you guys, put you here, and you here. Oh, nope, I already got one of those, but I don't have one of those. Nice. Okay, so this can be sold. Here. Put you in, put you in, put you in. Put you. you in. Okay. Come over here. Put some more stuff away. Alright, and put those spiky balls away. Sounds weird. This wood. And a grenade. Got some musket balls. I actually prefer that there. Let's, get rid of that. You know what? Let's come over here with these other... Ooh, nice, more stuff. These other banners I got. I got 7 zombie banners. Hey, what's up, buddy? Take those. 3 silver, huh? I don't even have enough for one. No value even for that. Okay. Let's, can I even put this underground? No. But I am gonna put it over here, just for fun. Get it out of my inventory. Oh, that's coins. This is ammo. Okay, I don't even really care about that. So let's sell these too. Oh, 35 gold. Half shark, half gun, completely awesome. Okay. Oh, 35 gold. Maybe we should get that. Or look into... Man, 35 gold. I've got like 20? Not even 20. Huh. Okay. What else? So, we got that done. What do we want to do today, guys? Let's look at the map. Let's go into the frost biome and let's go further down. Oh, take this. Nice, a little bit of potion. Suck it. Oh, I love it. These rocket boots. Here it is. Let's go down here. Wow. Man, I really just dug straight down, didn't I? Oh, alright, so this kind of stuff. I want to see if I can harvest this now. So let's get over here. Because I don't even know what this is. That's what we need to do, is go look for this kind of stuff. What are you? You know, the ice biome may be my favorite music. something about this music that's pretty soothing. Demon Idol. Oh. Nice. Alright. Can I torch this up? No. Yes. Ooh, nice. Okay, let's go down my already established tunnel. You know what, let's actually... Ooh. Let's go this way. Oh, this pickaxe is so much faster. Alright, let's see what fun stuff we can find. Dun, 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 dun. Oh, is this slush? Yep. Yes, it is. What is this? Just this one area? With this one bat, huh? That's what it looks like. Disappointed. This doesn't look like it's leading much. We are getting a lot of slush and whatnot. I'm just hoping this actually will go somewhere. And looks like it doesn't. Okay, no worries. We'll get something out of this. Oh yeah, see, there's some stuff. Alright. Oh, you know what I didn't do? I didn't look to see if... Oh, that thing... If, I had a light source thingy. Oh, right here. Look at that. Can't even see it. Holy crap. Give me all this. What's this zombie noise I hear? Oh, cool. Too bad I already... Oh, I remember this. This is where I fell and died. That's the only reason we never went further. Fell through this ice. Let's do that. Alright, what is this guy? Is it a skeleton? Skeleton? What's up, dude? Nice. well. I kind of expected more. Actually light it up too. There's another one. Look at this. Maybe not flood the cavern. I like how my rocket boots, whatever, work underwater. Let's do that. Oh, nice. Good shot. And back to doing straight down. Up a bit. Can I put that there? Okay, good. All right. Thank you. there? Nice. Huh? How did I get here? The last thing I remember was a portal opening up in front of me. Eternia crystal. Take a few of these defender medals on the house. I've got some special defenses you can purchase, but only with defender medals. Okay. Shop. Ale. Eternia crystal. Eternia crystal stand. Defender's forge. 75 defender's medals. Okay, so, and then, okay, I don't know what any of that means. What is he? Tavern Keep. Okay. Oh. Alright, so. Tavern Keeper slain. By what? Oh, he drowned. What a mon. Well, whatever. I don't know what to do about that. He drowned. I can't really. Maybe possibly. Why not? Let's go and go down there. Thank you. forever. Do that, and let's go over here and get this demon eye door. I know, one little tiny piece. Well, it's kind of open. Curious as to is there something down here? It is, oh, there's a room too. Nimble snowball cannon. Nice. Dynamite. Some arrows. Bunch of potions. Ooh, and an ice machine. Loot all. Oh, I can't get the ice machine. Ooh, I've got defender medals. Oh, no, don't get rid of those. Huh. Is there something I can get rid of? Yeah, the grave marker. Okay, that's where we'll do that at. Just so we can see up above us a little bit. Oh, there's a potion and some rope. Eh. Oh, there's another cavern over here. Let's drain this, though. There it is. Bring it, bats. Oh, another goblin army. Why? Am I not surprised? here we go. Let's just drop that down. Yes, I see that. Thank you, guys. Son? Nope. Okay. Let's do that. And then do that. He can't get in. Okay. Dude, look at this gold. What I would have given to find a deposit like this earlier on. Now it doesn't even matter. That's why I'm wondering why I'm getting it. Because it's good to have. You never know. Considering it's hard to find, and I've probably used this more than copper, silver, or iron. At least that's what I think. I'm surprised I haven't found any heart containers. If that's what I was looking for, man, I'd be really upset right now. fuck you. Okay. try that. Almost. Nice. Sweet. There's one. Oh, there's not a whole lot here. Suck it. Nice. Is this silver? Nice. Right. Finally. Took a lot of bombs to get that done. Okay. What is this? Oh, it's just stone. Let's, we'll go ahead and bust through here. Let's, Oh, don't land on that pressure plate, bro. Yeah. somewhere? There we go. Okay. Now, let's see. Can I? Yes. Piano, huh? Let's get rid of that. Let's just mine up obsidian. Through that, and nice, big enough for me to get through. Okay, let's continue on. Good throw. That was a good toss. No? Can't, okay. Hi, Torch. This didn't get me much of anywhere. And this is probably gonna fill up quick. Not so nice. Just trying to go the path of least resistance, which actually looks like it's over there. Right here. Time to go. At the bottom. Well, we got a snowball gun. That was pretty cool. Oh, no, that did not go where I was hoping. Oh man, I'm so close to hell. Or the underworld, or whatever you want to call it. Break the torch. Taking this, whatever this is. Oh, a mouse. Nice. Everybody wants a mouse. Keep going. Oh, well. listen here, cocksucker. Do I have this? Do I have that? Yeah. Featherfall. I'm gonna trade that for the copper. One melee speed. There. I think there's a lot of stuff I need to do before we get to hard mode, I think. Like, the game change? I don't know. I guess the game changes once you beat the wall of flesh. That's my understanding. It gets harder. I don't think we're even close to ready for that. Okay. Ooh. I wonder if I can get over there. Yeah, jump on that, son. More demonite. Pop that there. Let's get this gold and use it as a way to get closer. There we go, there we go, there we go. I can. Oh, ballin'. Oh, leave the throwing knives. Oh, there's a heart container. Platinum chandelier. You know what? Let's take this, but the gold bar is there, because I'm not actually going to do that. Going up there. Matter of fact, I don't know where I'm going. This way, I guess? Yep. I mean, but even this isn't going far. You know what? I think we're good. Before I test the limits. Oh, hang on. And guess what I'm gonna do is test the limits. Oh, no. Hang on. Put that away. Anything else that buffs? No. Alright. Let's go up here. I've got ice gun. Nice. Any other weapons? Dynamite. Grenades. Can't hang that there. Oh, we're inside, huh? So let's go. Ice blocks, snow blocks, slush blocks. Stone, wood, granite, obsidian. Let's run over here real quick. Let's put the silver thorn away. Nothing else. It's all downstairs. Come on, punks. Nice. Okay. So, gold, demonite, the lens, the amethyst, the iron ore, all that. Potion, 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 potion. Gold ore. There's miscellaneous. So like, oh, none of this actually. Cobwebs. Okay, time to fight. Alright, what's up, punks? Give. Nice. Nice. Wrecking face. What's up, guys? What are you selling right now? Anything special? Deathweed planter, huh? Just curious. 93. I'm gonna come over here where my region's a little better. Okay, I feel more confident. Especially with the fact that it's... Alright, I think I got it. Not the most fun event, but semi-profitable maybe? We'll see. Yeah, 2 gold. Could be worse. Okay. We need look at all these banners. I think I've got a goblin archer. Of these up. Okay. There. Jesus. Let's put the torches back and the glow sticks back. There's the wooden platforms. Gonna stick that over there for fun. Oh man. Okay. There's the Eye of Cthulhu. Put the mouse over here. Oh, Angry Shackle. Take both of those out. Let's take those stone walls out. Okay. I think we need to build another building. I don't have any stone, but it is right here. Stone. Stuff. Just take it. You know, I like this better because it's smaller. Alright. Oh, shit. Oops. There's that. And, okay. So we should have the tinkerer guy showing up soon. I got a chair here that I don't know do with? How about just stick it there for the time being? Matter of fact, oh no, before I start building on top of there, we should start building under here. We'll do this. So actually, let's work on this a little bit. Here and then, like so. Give me this and replace it with you. That needs to go there. Nice. Nice. Because then, what we're gonna do is just stonewall the shit out of this. That's what we're gonna do. All right. Let's hope that's enough. Oh, nope. Okay. This is turning out. Man, this is tedious. I've seen some people's builds and they're just huge. Which means they've done this. And like, and some. Alright. you're kidding me. Okay. You know what? Let's do this. Misplaced 26. Boom. And we're short one. Oops, sorry, bunny. Start with that. Let's go make some doors. Make some doors. Door and door. Yes. There's a door, and there's a door. Didn't I have? Let's go get all my statues. There's an obelisk. Okay, so hang on, one, two, oh, so one, two for the chest, one, two, three. Yep, okay. And then three here. And then let's do this. Place that. No. Place that. Place that. Place that. And that. And I'm gonna place that. And place that. Then come here. I'm gonna place you there. And you there. Nice, I heard shooting star. Oh, nice. Okay. I need chest now. Alright, good enough. Good enough. I think we have gone long enough. Put that away. What? Made a chest for this. Or I didn't make a chest, but I designated a chest for these. Right here. Yeah? Sweet. Alright guys, I will catch you on the next one. Oh, you know what? We never... Hang on, one more thing before we go. Let's get the, let's get the snow gun. Is it, snow blocks? It's an ice box. Well, now that I have snow and I have ice. Ice brick, snow brick, frozen platform, snowball. Nice. Oh, sweet. Alright, let's go check this out real quick. I like the sound. Oh, it's got an arch. I don't like that. Aw. Well... still kind of cool. Let me... okay. Yeah. Alright, well, let's, now we're gonna call it since I've... Wrong building. Since I've, checked out the snow pellet, whatever, gun. So, I'll catch you guys on the next one. Later.